super gone!
Did you see that? Yeah!
Hey guys, Flamingotaco here with another Eternal Revolution tutorial, and today we're going to be doing some Tony Hawk Project 8 glitches, and I'm going to teach you how to hover to get infinite points or infinite slow-mo or whatever. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to a ramp of the corner, and then as you see your guy jump up by holding forward, you're going to press square to do a flip trick, and then you're going to keep pressing square as shown, which is going to cause you to do a bunch of flip tricks. And once you know you're hovering, you don't have to keep pressing square. You can just hold a direction on the directional pad, or the joystick, and you'll keep going, keep hovering. And so you can do whatever tricks you please. You can see I'm raping right now, so. And that's that. And you can also try my personal favorite trick, the Christ Air. Makes your guy look really awesome when you do this. Okay, this is just a bunch of random other glitches that I found on the same map and in the suburbs, so have a look. Thanks for watching. Star and people